I'm gonna show you how to make some coffee. And my hair is weird as always. Good morning, everybody. Today is Friday the 13th, and I have a meeting later on, so I hope I can upload this video today. But today I have two small stories to tell, which happened to my daughter, and it was about maybe it could have been Friday the 13th some years ago, but I'm not sure, but it's creepy in a way. But we had moved to another apartment, and we were packing up our stuff, and my daughter was laying down in a cradle it. It's not a cradle, but you can cradle it a little bit, and it's near the floor. And she was laying there, or sleeping or playing, I don't remember that so well. I think she was awake. And we have the glass table in the living room, and she was next to the glass table and laying there in the cradle thing. And suddenly it exploded of no reason. It was nothing on the table, and she wasn't doing anything, or it wasn't something thrown on the table. So it exploded of no reason, and the glass were everywhere except her. So that it was like an angel or something protected her from glass, because I got glass thrown on me, so I wasn't protected. But yeah, so I was very lucky at that time that nothing came on her, and she was so little and fragile. The other story wasn't a bad thing, because she was laying, it's also with my daughter, she was laying in the sofa and fell asleep. The sofa wasn't that high, so we put the table, tree table for this time. A tree table, and we put it next to her, so it was, the table was in the way for her to falling out of the sofa, so she was laying there, and we wouldn't put a pillow under her head, because if she would wake up, and so she was laying out with a blanket and slept. And when we woke up in the morning, she had a pillow under the head, and my girlfriend asked her, "Who gave you a pillow?" And my daughter said, "I thought you did that." And we haven't done it, and she haven't done it by herself. So maybe it was a ghost or something taking up the pillow and put it on her head. That was everything for today, and I hope you have a great Friday the 13th. See you.